El Niágara en bicicleta. No me digan que los médicos se fueron.
Mis amigas, amigos, how is everybody?
Oh, it's so bright.
Yeah.
Look at it. It's so bright out.
As you can see, it's quite beautiful. We're doing pretty well. I'm tired. As you can see. I just worked all morning in Bella Vista Baja.
Someone cheated.
Which is,
Caitlin.
What's Baja? Oh, it's... Yeah. It's beautiful view low. And there's also a beautiful view high, which is another community in another town. And today I worked with some friends breaking concrete and moving it. So that was quite tiring. Tired me right out. Okay, so yeah. And so and basically, we also played with some of the kids there as well. I taught some how to play the ukulele, which was really cool, actually. And I picked some up, and Jenna had a new friend. Jenna had a new friend. What was her name?
I didn't get her name.
Yeah, she was a little bit shy. She wouldn't say anything. Yeah. It was so funny.
Okay.
Abad, I saw Abad again, which is a friend I made yesterday, and he's really cool. And I also found another one. I gave a bracelet to her, and she was wearing it today as well, and that was really cool. And I knew it was her because of the bracelet. And we've just been building some buildings, going on boat rides, and it was really fun. This afternoon, we're going to do a day in the life of an Ecuadorian, an indigenous Ecuadorian. So we're gonna do some household chores that they do every day, and I may be able to bring you guys along, depending, take some pictures or something like that. But tomorrow I'll definitely be able to take some pictures and maybe vlog with some of the kids or while I'm working and things like that, so you can just see exactly all what it's about. So I'll talk to you guys later. I hope you're enjoying this. God bless. Goodbye. And here's Michaela waving goodbye.
I win.
Hola, how's everybody? We're just here in the middle of a farm
in the Amazon.
Cocoa plantain, bananas, coffee,
papaya,
naranja, oranges,
burrito, arroz, rice.
Yeah,
arroz, just arroz and
arroz. Sí. And yeah, we're just shoveling some sand and dirt, putting it into bags and sending it about 50 meters maybe, walking over that way to put it away. And we're just living a day in the life of a Amazonian farmer. Emma, I can take that if you'd like.
Got it.
You sure? I need something to do.
You just took like how many scoops? I can do this.
And I'm just taking a break now, I guess. Because there's not enough bags for everyone, so we're taking turns. So I thought I'd check in with you guys and show you how it looks in here. Our maestra, our teacher, su nombre es?
Luis.
He is a farmer, one of our helpers. Just say bye.
Pre-
prepara la maleta, Carmela.
Carmela.
Que el señor viene bajando a buscar su grey. Ve y díselo, acompaña a la abuela.
A la abuela.
A Vicente, a Manolito y a Rafael.
Viene bajando.
¿Cómo?
Viene ya.
Viene ya.
El señor viene bajando con majestad.
Pero mira.
Viene bajando. Viene ya.
Viene ya.
El señor viene bajando con majestad.
Hey guys, I got a break of a couple minutes, so I might just show you around the lodge, I guess. Right back here, I started walking back from where I came, is reception. So, you see up here, it's a nice little building, it's reception. A little bit further is where we eat. I'm more focused on showing you where our cabins are, really, and the whole pathway. So this is our pathway. A little route from the reception to our cabins. And you can just see how beautiful it is, it really is. The pathways are lit up, and got plants everywhere. A little bridge here we're going through. And yeah, it's pretty dark. There's a river, a little creek. You can't really see it too well. A lot of water. There's some water. You might be able to hear it. You can't see it. Plants everywhere. And here is our cabins. We got two cabins over here with my friends. And then I have up this path is where my cabin is. My cabin's right there. Two more cabins. You can see my cabin through the trees over there. And we'll come back. We'll go to where the boat is. And I'll just show you a little bit off there. Just really cool. Our day's been really great. We just went into, I made a little bit of a vlog in there. I was a little bit tired. Didn't really know what to do it about. I just had a couple minutes, so I did a little bit of a vlog. And I just told you guys, I was on a cocoa farm. And basically on the cocoa farm, I might have already said this, but there's bananas, plantains, cocoa, like I said, coffee, palm trees, which they get palm heart out of. This really cool stuff. We met the farmer and his family, and they're really cool. There's chickens everywhere, little chickies, lots of dogs. And we got to try some of their oranges. I don't know if I said that they farmed oranges yet, but yeah, they farm oranges and coconuts as well. And then to help them, we propped up plantain trees, because when the plantains bear fruit, they get super heavy, and then the plantains come in a big bunch, so you have to prop it up from the side they have fruit on. And here's a really cool plant. I really like those a lot. They're really bright red. And we're coming up to where the boat lands here. And yeah, we propped up some plantain trees. And then we helped them move some dirt. Doesn't sound too great, but it helps them out a lot because the dirt's so heavy. They only take like 4 shovels full each time. Yeah, we're coming here to the lake where our boat is. You just go down there. I don't know if you can see it. But yeah, that's basically it. I'm gonna go back past reception and eat in the hall. Well, I've taken a couple vlogs going on. So that was a good tour. That was a good summary of what I did at the farm. Thank you guys so much. God bless. And good evening. Or good night.